As I've moved on in my career, what's kept me focused to succeed is my enjoyment of my job. What I do every day, it isn't a job, it's more of a passion for me. I love working on cars, so it keeps me focused and it keeps me driven to come in because every morning when I get up, I enjoy what I'm doing. So it's not as if I feel like I'm going to work. I'm going more so to do a hobby or something that I enjoy, and I'm fortunate enough that I get paid to do that.